with some flexibility and something I would enjoy. Our collaborative practice, Protecting All Smiles, has been in business for approximately 1 year. I have been blessed to have a wonderful business partner, Liz Schwinard, who I went to school with. It's a partnership because it enables us to be professionals as well as still have a family life. We're both mothers. I think we're to total we have 9 children between us, so we're very busy. Having a collaborative practice through this grant with UMass Medical School and MassHealth has allowed us to personally be involved, having our own business, meeting the parents, providing a caring and comfortable atmosphere. Children that might not have otherwise had access to care are receiving it because we're able to reach them and speak to them without them feeling pressured. Lots of questions are answered. We do a lot of education, and we're able to personally make them aware and feel comfortable. The Public Health Dental Hygienist Program is excellent. It's enabled us to empower parents to bridge the gap between the access to care in their community. Any questions about local dentists or just finding a dentist is where they can come to us, and we can give them all the information. It's much less pressure on parents in several ways. Making an appointment, can they get there on time? When they get here, if the child doesn't feel like it that day, there's no penalty to them and there's no pressure. We do the best that we can, and they can walk in and they know they can come any time that we're here without an appointment. So it's easy access for them. We have kids come in all the time and the mothers will say, oh, well, they're not going to open their mouth for you. And our community outreach people